No. Close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
You should probably keep it.
Thank you. Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe he visited there with your father. Yes, he was one of its founders. Along with a man called Lucien Flowers. Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see him. We're in an important state of treatment. It's just not right.
I don't care what he says. I want to see her. Give me his one.
You need to calm down. You're tired. Emotional.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere.
That was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks. They...
Yeah, I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector.
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
21.
She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Talk about it.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her. She's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah. What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
She said that's new.
Cassie likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
I thought I was meeting Sergeant Blake.
He just stepped out to make a quick call. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
Last night, the man on the desk...
Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And... it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey, sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares. A silhouette woman with a gun, but... that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and... it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry. I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand. Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
We're not related. It wasn't your responsibility.
Your father was my best friend. You're his only child. There's no excuse. I'm sorry. Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, but they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, the fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
Oh, that's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Sure.
Curiosity, Erica, seldom goes unpunished.
What does it mean?
Confidential. It generally means you shouldn't peek. It's okay. It happens. Come on. The honor is yours. Now all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's one I made earlier. Put that by your bed.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Jeez, finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
There's no body, but it doesn't look good.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this.
Why send a doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly, it's the same as this.
I'm gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around.
Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Check if the neighbors saw anything.